action. Maybe that'll get him going.
Yeah, it wasn't a time for panic, but there was some concern because once you start in a certain pattern, you're wondering, can you get out of it? And that flips the other way, too, when you're doing it really well. In this case, now he's got his first completion. They think he might be off to the races.
He's going to go deep for Beasley. And that's caught inside the 30. And they do finally get him, but he takes it to the 25. So there is the big arm of Josh Allen.